I still ain't quite there, but, you know, I just finished watching, like, 3 videos this morning from different people. Ricky Smalling gave an update on his daughter and saying that she says she's fine, but he's saying his daughter's fine and she's thankful to be alive and they just have to get crutches for her. I watch Kiki Wyatt have an interview with Terrence J. And he was asking how she was adjusting for the quarantine. And with the new baby and everything. And she was saying, you know, the new baby has really never been out in the world, hasn't had his first picture or anything like that, right? And she said, you know, for her to perform at home, she feels good to do that. For right now, because of the situation, she says she don't have to worry about putting on no heels and stuff, so I understand. I can house, I can barefoot too, but I walk around with shoes on. So I understood that much. And then I just watched Tiffany Haddish on 9 Mags on YouTube page. They were, she was cutting off her hair. She gave a big chop. She was asking her friend, would she, you know, shape it up, I guess, like, even it out, shape it up, and everything. And, she said, other than that, she was going to go to the barbershop. And I was like, and I can understand, like, the way it's cut, it's already in a shape. Like she said, it's just uneven. So, I guess if she wants it to just even out, yeah, I think it could still be nice. Still look good. If she wants to cut it all the way down, I think it would still be nice. You know, I've had the big chunk done, not knowing now. See, this was my thing. I went to, this was like years ago. This has to be like maybe 16 years ago. But I ended up going back after that because I let a lady, I told her I wanted to have my hair twisted. She convinced me that I had to cut my hair off and I had to do the new growth because I had relaxer on my hair to have my hair twisted. But I hadn't had relaxer on my hair for like 6 months or so. So the ends were still straight. But growth and everything, except for the ends now. And the only thing she really had to do was just clip the ends, not all my hair. But that's not what she did. She cut off all my hair. To all the way down to the growth. And then twisted my hair from that. The only reason I say that is because I learned later on from someone else that she didn't have to do that. All she really had to do was just clip the ends that were still short. She didn't need to go all the way down to her new growth because not all of my hair was straight. It was just the ends. And I was like, well, she kept telling me that it had to be short for her to twist it. And they was like, no. And so after I found that out, I was kind of ticked, you know, because I was like, braid my hair because I know that for one, it's going to be sectioned off evenly, and for two, it's going to be in an overlap pattern, and well, bric-a-brac pattern, to where, you know, the braids overlap, to where they fall in between the braid, the roll underneath them, the roll above it. When you're braiding the hair, that braid should fall right in the center of that part of the braid underneath it. It shouldn't fall on top of it. Well, it can. You can do whatever pattern you want. But for me, if I'm going to do that pattern, then that's what I look for a bric-a-brac, checkerboard, you know, that pattern, right? Now, I've never had my hair braided in the triangle pattern, so I've never had it that way, so I'm not too sure how that comes about. And so I think if I do, what I'm gonna do is let my mom start it off and then go to someone to upkeep it. That makes sense to me. And I know she don't want to.
Yesterday, when I go get it today, I'm gonna take
the new medication, prescription that my primary sent over to the pharmacy. So I want to thank you guys for driving in and commuting with me this morning. And I pray you have a blessed day, a great day, a good day. It's Wednesday. And that you get to your destination or home safely, in one piece, no hassle, plus trouble, problems, and misunderstandings. I pray that, I'm sorry, you don't have any meet and greets. So, I'll talk to y'all this afternoon, hopefully. All right.